Hi guys, today I'm here with a special guest, Jeffrey Guidomer.
Hello.
As a salesman, Guidomer is a star for me.
World renowned.
Is a really star for me. And 1 year ago, more or less, I was surprised because I saw that he was starting to follow me on Instagram.
Yeah, sure.
Jeffrey Guidomer starting follow me on Instagram. So it was a really surprise, Guidomer. Really, Jeffrey, it was so good.
Good, I'm glad.
And Jeffrey, a lot of my fans ask me very often, what's the 2-3 skills that are very important to salespeople? But I want to ask you one thing. In today's economy, what's the number one skill that a salesperson, sales professional, has to have? You know.
Look, there's no one skill.
Yeah, of course.
However,
of course.
If you don't begin with your foundation, you're never going to get to the first brick.
Yeah.
You have to have solid, and solid means, number one, you love what you do.
Yeah.
If you don't love it, you got to go someplace else. And especially in Italy, everyone loves everything.
Yeah.
It's passion.
Passion. Yeah.
Okay. Second thing is you have to believe in whatever you're selling. Mm-hmm. If you don't believe in it, the other person's never going to believe in it either.
Devi credere in quello che vendi.
And the third thing is that your customer has to perceive your value as a person.
Yeah.
If I don't perceive your value as a person, I'm going to buy from someone who I do perceive value from.
Se non percepisco il tuo valore come venditore, andrò ad acquistare da un'altra parte. Dove percepirò il suo valore?
You're very good at Italian.
Yeah, in Italian, yes. Yeah. Yes, in Italian, yes. Yes.
Okay, so, but here's the thing. It's important that you relax in what you do so that you'll have a good time. And when you have a good time, the other person will catch that.
Yeah.
They catch your enthusiasm, they catch your love of the game, and they'll want to be with you.
Today it was a very great thing for me to meet you.
Oh, cool. My pleasure.
I can touch you now.
Well, you above the waist.
Yes. So, quindi se vuoi fare il venditore devi avere tantissima passione. Oggi Jeffrey ci ha parlato di passione, di tanto allenamento, infatti ha citato Ronaldo, Cristiano Ronaldo, oggi, perché proprio per farci capire anche il concetto della preparazione, dell'allenamento, del conoscere anche la concorrenza, che lui citava. Beh, Ronaldo sa benissimo chi è Messi e quindi vuole comunque ogni giorno, Jeffrey diceva che ogni giorno, ogni notte che Ronaldo va a letto, pensa sicuramente a quello che dovrà fare per superare Messi. You talk that Ronaldo, every time he goes to bed,
he's thinking about it
about Messi
every day. Oh, yeah.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
He's very a focused man.
He wakes up in the morning, he goes online to see if Messi scored a goal yesterday. That's all he does.
Yes. Quindi ragazzi, vi volevo far conoscere Jeffrey perché è comunque the king of sales, your
si.
Title, yeah, the king of sales,
si.
Yes, si. Stai imparando, you speak Italian?
No,
like German, like German, you know, a little bit,
yeah,
okay,
basta,
yeah. So you want to say something in Italian to our...
No, you say
something in Italian. For example, every word you know in Italian. For example,
pizza. Arrivederci. Yeah.
Arrivederci. Ragazzi, ciao, un abbraccio a tutti quanti. Abbiamo passione per la vendita. La vendita è il lavoro più gratificante del mondo, più sfidante, ma più gratificante del mondo. Sales is it's a hard job,
yep,
but it's very
rewarding.
Yeah.
Yeah, exactly.
Yes.
Go so, make some money.
Go make some money, yeah. See ya guys. Ciao ragazzi. Ciao.